This swab takes about 15 minutes for it to run, okay? And I'll come back and let you know, all right?
There have been days where I haven't given any vaccines.
You know, numbers are going down. They are going in the right direction. But, you know, people are just over it. They're just tired of it. And one of the biggest challenges that public health has right now is not to keep it in everybody's face, but to keep it enough on the forefront that people are not dying and that hospital rates continue to go down.